Hey there, it's Joshua William Dunn, and today I am here with a double signature unboxing video. I was only gonna do it like two separate unboxing videos, but I decided to combine them. And I'm using Josh Dunn because Pixel's ugly, so I decided to stick with a more hotter mascot today. It's probably a bit shaky because I'm using my foot as a tripod. His neck is bent. Look at him. Oh my, he is soft. This is the Webkinz signature black-footed ferret, and he's so cute. He kind of smells like applesauce. So I think I'm gonna give him a bath. I also have a hungry guinea pig. I'm gonna get Snickers some food. So that's kind of.
Hi, Clark. Kisses.
Yeah, this dude is super soft already, but I want to get out that stain.
He's so cute. Kisses.
This is probably the cutest signature that I own. The one that I unbox later in this video is also like really adorable. It's so loud out. There's like, I have like six neighbors who are getting construction done. I think he'll be good. I'm going to bring some basil for my guinea pig, so I'm gonna get him some parsley also. Okay, now the boy is
so fresh and so clean.
I'm sorry, I just had to use that clip again. I am going to touch up the details on his face with just a marker. And why not smell like lavender also? He has his green bow tie, and his name is Dean. Yes, I thought that was a super cute name, and it was the name of my grandma's old cat. Let's move on to the next unboxing. I've been wanting this Webkinz. Yep, I'm opening it with my foot. I've been wanting this Webkinz for a while, and I've been looking for one with a good price. This is like the orangest piece of paper I've ever seen. I don't know how my Webkinz videos always end up being like this. Using Savannah as a tripod. I got the tape stuck on my finger.
Oh, it's so soft.
It is the Webkinz signature Cocker Spaniel. Look at his face. He's actually like way smaller than I expected. When I buy signatures, I normally have like at least some sort of a name idea for them, but I do not know what I'm gonna name this guy. Okay, so I have like a few name ideas, but I'm gonna post on my Instagram story asking for name suggestions for the boy. Okay, it is the next day and I got some responses on Instagram with name suggestions. Also, ignore all my tabs open. There's some intense drama going on in the Imagine Dragons community. Can you even see this? Also, I will say Pixels, is that her name's dog boyfriend George? Like I said earlier, Pixel is ugly and such a beautiful dog would never, never be Pixel's boyfriend. Roger. I like that name. Big Fergus the Fourth. Yeah, guys, this is Big Fergus the Fourth. Thanks for watching, and I will see you later. Bye! I forgot to screenshot it, but someone suggested the name Harry, and I actually like that name. I might use that as, like, his last name. Moon says Ogden. Guffy.
Your mom. You know what? I give up.
All right. His name is Copper. Yep. That was the name of my other grandma's old cat. So yeah, I love that name, Copper, and I think it suits him. I still need to put up Dean on the wall there, but yeah. Someone made a mess on the floor, but thanks so much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye!